modern man tears the ethereal sky in a shriek of thunder to hasten his escape. Blue, limpid sky. Destination Montserrat, the isle beyond the island. From other continents he comes to Antigua, then departs again for the isle beyond the island. Clouded sea as an impudent virgin procreating with the dew. She waits, anxious to give herself with smiles and lusting kisses. She lies, impatient, with a motherly tenderness and a lover's passion.
God's own hand carved this emerald and set it in the deep blue sea. And on it placed the most wonderful people that ever there could be. Their habits and their sense of wit, they're the greatest of old world charms. And to the stranger there's always a welcome with warm heart and open arms. Oh, Montserrat, mine old-fashioned island, my home.
discovered Montserrat in 1493 and named it for its geography, similar to the famous mountain peak in Spain. The huge empire selected a governor in 1520, but for reasons lost to history, the Spaniards never settled its shores. It was a century later, in 1632, that the expanding British initiated the island's colonization from neighboring St. Kitts. Later, from Ireland, during Oliver Cromwell's rule, hundreds of families came to this island beyond the ocean, where they found the same green and a warmer charm than in their native land, and where they left to future generations their habits, beliefs, and culture, and today's Irish heritage. Since then, the cannons have been silent. Peace became a way of life and the mood of the people of the island. Life is quiet in Plymouth, the capital. Unhurried traffic, the pace easy, and the gay voices of the street vendors in their melody bring an added color to the neat dollhouses bordering its streets. But the mood of the island is not only of joy and peaceful way of living, but also a search for beauty. Simple beauty expressed by the ability of loving hands. Hands able to create beauty. But the creative hands must also work with the source of life. And the source of life in Montserrat is Mother Earth. Black, rich earth of volcanic soil, prodigious earth that gives the fruits of its entrails in sugar cane, in vegetables, tropical fruits, and cotton, its richest gift. Sea island cotton, of unparalleled quality. Which harvest finds its way to the elegance of Savile Row and Fifth Avenue exclusive shops. Created Montserrat, gave it its mountains and soil, then having achieved the miracle of creation, left their heritage in the boiling bubbles of the Soufrière, where children and adults peacefully come to witness a mystery as old as Genesis.
And the mystery stops where life begins. The rich, full life of man, enjoying the fruits of his work, of his harvest. Carefree, in a festive atmosphere, and where the rhythm of Calypso makes tomorrow seem far away. Brings golf at the Belem River course, 100 acres and 9 holes of unsurpassed scenic beauty, the finest in the Eastern Caribbean, whose lushness is anchored in the valley's 6 feet deep topsoil.
Contented smile in the home, a humble and poor. Where else can hope have so much meaning? Nowhere in this world, I'm sure. Back in them lands with racial segregation, one can hardly believe it is true that on this rock, too small to be a nation, we live like me and you.
Island, where all the roads lead to the sea, to the pleasures of its quiet shores, where man can live the adventure of the sail between wind and waves. Gliding through the glittering sparks of the mysterious sea. And Montserrat is a poem to the sea that means everything, always within sight, always demanding, always giving. To the fisherman it means toiling, and the strong and calloused hands renew each day a ritual as old as when man first came, seeking the same harvest that had no seeding. to others, again, the shore is escape, alone or in a group. On the tranquil shore, civilization has receded in distance. Man comes close to nature. The day has gone. A warm peace envelops the island, and Montserrat goes to bed in a soft sheet of dew. Peace. Peace escapes the land. Sleep loses meaning, and Montserrat shows its other face. Carnival! The blood is boiling, and thousands of rhythms flow through the island like a frenetic river. The African heritage comes to the surface with all its vitality, all its joy. And the entire island shares its culture and the wonder of being alive. Thank you. Afterwards, Montserrat is asleep. She goes to bed with her mountains and thousand springs, and she lays there, anchored in the middle of the deep blue sea, waiting with motherly tenderness and a lover's passion.
Oh, Montserrat, mine old-fashioned island.